Good evening. As a taxpayer and having a child in the district, I'm appalled by the board's intentions of moving the oral comments portion of the agenda to the end of the meetings. Oral comments should be kept at the beginning of the meetings. Not every member of the public has a computer to write emails to the board. When a member of the public takes the time and effort to come to a board meeting, they should not be made to wait until the very end to voice a concern to the board. Making people wait is inconsiderate. At the end of most board meetings, board members, if they haven't already left, do not even take the time to sit back down to close the meetings. It looks like a mad dash to leave the building. This is a public school district, and you board members are public officials. Being a public official means that sometimes you will be criticized. People, as taxpayers and parents, should be allowed to be heard prior to the board making decisions that affect the public. Tonight you said the Pledge of Allegiance and praised those people who made the ultimate sacrifice in defending this country and its freedoms. Do not be a hypocrite. Changing the public speaking portion of the agenda is a thinly veiled attempt at censorship. This board, if it moves the oral comments to the end of the meeting, will become a board of tyranny. Thank you.